Spills on water are contained or diverted by using temporary floating barriers called booms that extend above and below the surface of the water and are deployed in various configurations depending on current and wind conditions.